fucking bitches, man. See, that's what happened, man. We fuck the dog shit out of bitches. Motherfucker.
This is shit that you heard about, baby. Ain't worth a dime.
If you got a girl, then you better believe what? She gotta take up her throat and check up her sleeve. But if you don't take my word, take the word of another. I love my girl more than I love my old mother. Right. Until I caught the bitch in bed, fucking my brother. Yeah. Now pussy to me is a stick in a bone. I fuck it and she suck it, then I leave it alone. Then get out the crib for her man come home. Yeah. Ding dong, ring-a-ling-a-ling. Honey, I'm home, scumbags in candy. Crazy drunk off the brandy. Woo! Headed to the stairs, tip tip toe with these sneaky ass stairs. Kid, you gotta move slow. She wasn't in the room, where could she be? Wait a cop, take a minute, I hear the TV. I slid to the den, what did I see? I seen a nigga hairy stink ass, and my girl on the knee.
Oh, shit.
She was sucking the next nigga dick.
Oh shit.
And man, I was just watching this, it was monotonous. I couldn't figure the next nigga dick of my girl's esophagus. Sucking the next nigga dick.
Nigga, I don't need you like the welfare.
Straight up.
Nah, thank you.